Yes.
What the heck?
Go to me.
Eigen trailer, Marine. Want ik kijk wat gestart is.
Ik ga mee toeren.
Mag dat wel van ons?
Oké, dat is hartstikke mooi. Dan heeft iedereen de DLC's, alles?
Ik niet.
Dat kan je ook niet.
Welke heb je wel en welke heb je niet?
Alleen het spel zelf, de rest niet.
Sorry, maar laat hem maar zitten.
Oké, geen probleem. Zet de waypoints naar... zal even kijken. Heb je een momentje?
Hello, boys.
We gaan eerst naar Amsterdam, van Amsterdam gaan we naar Groningen, van Groningen gaan wij naar Bremen, van Bremen gaan we naar Hamburg en van Hamburg gaan we naar Kiel, en van Kiel gaan we naar Rostock en van Rostock gaan we naar Bremen. Op welke... aantal kilometer heb jij?
Gaan we dat zonder vraag doen, bedoel je, Marine?
Ja, dan kunnen we even wat harder gaan rijden.
Je bedoelt naar Amsterdam en dan gewoon bij Amsterdam langs? In Amsterdam.
Nou, dat is niet echt helemaal de kilometers die ik heb, maar volg ons maar gewoon.
Van Amsterdam naar Groningen, zei je? Waarin is?
Ja, we gaan van Rotterdam naar Amsterdam, van Amsterdam naar Groningen.
Ja.
En van Groningen gaan we naar, weet ik veel, volg mij maar.
Je mag een trailer, maar dat hoeft niet. Dit is gewoon mijn eigen trailer, dus.
Ja, ik heb zelf ook niet.
Ik wil eigenlijk wel vertrekken, want het is al een beetje laat, dus we moeten 23
uur. Marine, zou je even luisteren?
Succes uitzetten. Goeie reis nu.
Wat je gelijk weer geramd door een of andere gek hier. Deze hier. Shut up.
Why shut up?
We gaan ready.
Nou, ik rijd al lang hoor. Ik ben al bij de afslag daar Groningen. Why shut up? Omdat je alleen maar onzin uitkraamt. Ja, gelukkig. Een beetje Arabiers gelul. Gasha Paloli, joepie!
Ik
Frikandellenboer.
Kun je een beetje bijhouden, Marinus, of heb ik te veel voorsprong? Ik moet toch nog slecht fixen.
Ik wil graag een broodje frikandel speciaal, alsjeblieft. Flamingo, rij jij nog mee?
Is die getuned of wat?
Maar ook knakworst te zijn.
Nog steeds.
Mij maar een kaassoufflé.
Marine is denk ik.
Ah, weet je wat? Geef mij dan maar beter een Mexicano.
Marine is denk
ik. Rode hey!
Marine is denk ik, er rijdt een auto achteruit.
Dat heb je hè, met die klote vrachtwagen, of met de klote auto's.
Ja, ik word er helemaal gek van.
Jij dan ook moeten we nog even een nutje sturen naar Trucus MP.
Godverdamme, Renault. Hij is
Nou, dan gaan we een nutje sturen van... dat in elke server geen auto's kunnen, al behalve de admins.
Ja, dat is wel mooi.
Dat zou mooi zijn.
Idiota.
Welke snelheid houden we aan?
Spookrijden. Dat dan weer vis meer een spookrijder.
Als je nog even langs de repair moet je maar even zeggen, dan wachten we even.
Ik moet zeker langs de repair.
Oké, doe maar. Wij wachten wel.
Waar zie ik jullie dadelijk?
Gewoon weer op de weg.
Was jij dat die met zo'n rotgang achter me aan kon rijden?
Oké. Ik dacht bij het hotel of zo.
Ja, het is goed. We gaan naar het hotel.
Denk erom, Marine, ik ga remmen. Ja, kijk, ik ga ook richting aan dat ik af ging slaan. Mensen vinden op zouten. La 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 la, G27, moet je. Ik kan beter een G29 hebben. Oh, daar zit hij in een Scania.
Sorry.
Heeft geen verjaagd.
Hé,
curry.
You're idiot, dame.
Doe je zwaailamp uit.
You're idiot.
Meer dan 25 mensen.
Excuse me.
Excuse you.
Why do you come so fast?
Als wij kunnen rijden, zeg je het maar.
Ja, hij staat daartje.
Ken hoor. Ja, net op tijd.
Bijhouden, Flamingo? Of
Croquet? Ja hoor.
Ja, wanneer gaat hij ze begrenzen eraf? Ja, nu. We kunnen gas geven. Taf Power! Tikke Taf Power! Komt de dikke Volvo Power aan. Staat hij nu in de weg? Curry. Staat er weer in een of andere klootviool in de weg? Moet Flamingo ook denken? Wat is hier nou weer gebeurd? Wat ben je aan het doen, Marinus? Kom je, Marinus? Daarheen krom, ik ga remmen. Ik zei toch dat ik ging remmen. Wow. Hey there, cigars.
Fuck my lead! Fuck my lead!
Hier gaat een beetje smal worden, hebben we niet? Nou, in het echte wordt het nog smaller, maar oké. Okay. Smal genoeg, vangerland bij de kanten. Jakkes. Christian Hekel aan vangerland bij de kanten. Dikke Davy Power!
Ik moet gaan, man.
Gaat dit?
Volgens mij zei hij iets van ik moet gaan, hoor, of zo.
Moet je gaan? Oké, prima.
Joehoe! Davy Power! Beukie tijd! Ik heb Iveco inhalen! Joehoe! Ik kan Marinus inhalen, wat hij niet leuk vindt. Ja, ik kan wel naar rechts, toch? Kon het nog niet, Marinus? Wel een betonnen muur. Jakkie, jakkie, jakkie. Nog een betonnen muur. Ik heb een marines weer voorbij. Marines met zijn waardeloos Iveco. Iveco waardeloos, hè? Huh? Ja, Marine. We gaan zo ophouden, want mijn vader gaat naar bed.
Je kan wel gewoon doorrijden, toch? Maar dan hangen we gewoon op vanwege het
Ga je ook op bed?
Ik maak het niet te laat, Hans. Nou, spreek ik jou morgen nog. Ik zie je morgen.
Yo.
Omspoelen.
Niet zeuren, je neemt het zomaar mee.
Omspoelen.
Nee.
Wat verdorie, dat is best een eikel.
Mooi voor je.
Dus spoel ze hem om.
Waarom?
Omdat het standaard is.
Nee.
Ja.
Nee, dat kan zo niet.
Het is standaard vanaf nu. Ja. En mezelf.
nog. We gaan hem niet naar boven brengen hoor.
Ja, rustig.
Je neemt het zomaar mee.
Rustig,
ik zit hier eigenlijk. Is dat zo? Gaan we daar even veranderen?
Rot op!
Rot op! Dan ga je weg. Ja, dan moet
hij
weg als ik hier sta, hè?
Ja, hier weg. Laat dat beest dat slaap lekker.
Moeilijk hè?
Ja.
Met al die kabels hier. Ga je niet zo gaaf?
Nee.
Je gaat wel raden met de rug. Wil je die rug zien? Helemaal zo dan met de rug. Aus. Nee, ja zeg. Oké.
Reentry's gonna be rough without the stabilizers. Still think Captain Marvel should be here doing this.
You got this.
Now I'm really scared.
Air Force couldn't do their job without Army, and vice versa. Where are we putting this thing down? I don't want Thor to get squashed.
Hey guys, still not exploded, I see. Just came back for my ride. An Avengers ID? You call this an upgrade? Call me anytime you need me, Army. Or I'll call when I need you.
It's Ryan and Andrew. We are out at my place right now, and well, Andrew, what are you doing?
We're spreading fertilizer.
Why?
Because crops need it.
Exactly. All right, so the Rogue Gator is somewhere behind us.
Yep.
And you want to tell us just a little bit about what you're using and what we're putting down today?
Yep, so we're putting down a blend of potash, diammonium phosphate, and ammonium sulfate, so AMS, DAP, and potash. We're going on this particular farm, we're going about 100 pounds of each.
Yep.
And we're looking at basically a little bit of replacement value and build and trying to be economical with it.
Cool.
If we, you know, we I take a lot of soil tests. We've taken soil tests at this farm, and we've kind of evaluated what's going to be the best practice to get the best yield, the best price. And so that's the numbers we came up with for here this year. doing a couple different programs here.
All right. Stilte! Waar ben jij?
Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is Star. Start off every morning. I go and get some worms, bring a bucket with me and a fishing pole to a local creek. We're gonna go get some chubs to feed the ranas. All right, as you can see, it's just a little watering hole, literally in the back of my house. The house is back there. Anyway, I'm gonna catch some chubs and then, you know, feed them, put them on a menu. All right, you guys, didn't take long at all. We got three or so. I'm probably gonna keep one, the small one. Anyway, we'll see you in a minute. All right, everyone, this is my spot, and the runners are right behind me in that tank. I'm gonna put those minnows in, or at least one of them, and I like to put them in right away so they don't empty out their stomach contents. I kind of bet on the fact that the runners will tear it up and eat everything. Since ranas are kind of omnivorous, they're gonna need some extras besides just meat. And what a better way to supply it than chewed up and already digested or half digested by the prey. So here it comes. Chub is getting ready. So is Zarqawi. And sure enough, here are the ranas. Now, I know everyone's talking about their timid nature and whatnot. I think it's all about basically socialization or the environment they're in, they grew up in, because mine are not very timid at all. I just changed the water maybe a couple hours ago, and I also been, you know, just putzing around in here, and they all they do is observe and watch. When they do feel threatened, they kind of run out and hide somewhere but quickly come out and investigate. So yeah, by nature they are quite timid because they are on everyone's menu, and once they grow up, you know, schooling in big numbers, they can overcome other weaker or sick fish larger than themselves. But until then, as fry, they are easy catch, and yes, from birds to fish to human and everybody else feeds on them in the Central South America. Anywho, we'll see what they do. All right.
All right. Chub is in. Let's see what Ronald will manage to
Thank you. जी, मैंने मीनार को देखा, अच्छा है।
आप ही के लिए बनवाया है।
अगर ये और ऊंचा होता तो मेरे रास्ते में अड़ता।
अपनी नजरें अपनी कश्ती से हटाइए और देखिए जो मैंने किया है, जो ओसायरस नहीं कर सका। मैं सारे जीवों का राजा हूं।
हुकूमत करना चाहता हूँ उन रियासतों पर जिन्हें मैंने जीता है, और यही मेरा इनाम होना चाहिए।
कैसे? उसे हासिल करने के तरीके की कल्पना भी नहीं कर सकते। उसके लिए तुम्हें निगलना पड़ेगा
खुद पुनर्जन्म को।
तुम दुनिया को अंधकार में धकेल दोगे। तुम क्या सब कुछ तबाह कर दोगे?
तबाह
Good morning, guys. Welcome to Life of Paulos. I am Aaron Paulos, and welcome to another beautiful day of supercar community news for all of you. Today's big story has to do with whether or not...
Yes. Just in time.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Safety. Boom pads.
Sorry, that was kind of sort of creepy, but nevertheless, pretty cool.
We got the full matte carbon racing helmet from Roox. I'm telling you guys, matte carbon, that is the new trend for supercars and hypercars. This helmet looks so sick. So today we are racing out at the Utah Motorsports Campus. We are not taking the Aventador. We are not taking the R8, Jeep Nation. So we're headed that way to Tooele, Utah. We are racing today. No, we're not racing the Wrangler. I know, trust me. I want to, but anyways, never doubt, never crash. Full send today, boys. Hot chili dog. It is a cold one here in Utah, but there is not a single cloud in the sky. Welcome to the Utah Motorsports Campus. We only have one goal today, and that is to keep the tires and the tarmac like together. This is goals right here, a daily driven supercharged Lamborghini Huracan that you drive to the track to race your Huracan Super Trofeo. That's how we do it. Well, that's how he does it. We don't do it. We actually drive the Jeep because, well, dad life.
My precious,
the GT3, but check this out. We have a sign. We made it, boys. We have officially arrived. Welcome here to Guadalajara, Mexico, Stradna. So this is the GT3 from Makes and Models we're gonna be driving today. Like I said, the goal is to keep it on the pavement. In one piece, presumably, tentatively. I've driven on a racetrack before, but for all intents and purposes, this is my first time ever driving a proper race car on a racetrack. Derek, the owner of Makes and Models, this is his car. I'm starting off in like the beginner category, HPDE1. That means absolutely nothing to me, but it's the lowest of the lowest of the lowest categories. So the only goal is to return this GT3 back to this garage at the end of the day. Hey, we're trying to vlog, buddy. Hey. I know, but Senior Marshmallow's over there. Looking good. Ooh, V10 Gallardo. Oski, look though. Oh, but let's go.
Oh my God,
can Oscar
just
meet?
Like
him. Whoa! Oh. Junior Marshmallow and Senior Marshmallow. Yellow LP560 just showed up. This color looks killer under the Utah sun. Whoa. You might think this is a V10 R8. It's actually a V8 R8 with the V10 bumper. You got the color matching side blade. That thing's sick. This GT3, it makes me feel like Lewis Hamilton out there. This is like the best car I have ever driven. I say this time and time and again, Porsches are the best engineered cars in the world. I am a terrible driver, but this made me feel like a world champion.
Here's what I'm wondering. Do I sell the R8 and buy a GT3 and become a track day warrior? What do you guys think? In the comments below, let me know what you think. Awesome day. Massive shout out to Makes and Models for inviting me to drive the GT3. It is so addicting. I would love to bring like my Aventador Gallardo out here, but it's just like very hard on the brakes and the tires, and the tires on those cars are not very cheap. Girth Nation, welcome to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. This is the 2019 GT3 MR. Look at those fenders. Are you kidding me? This is what the GT3 RS should be. This right here. This should be it. That thing is insane. This is worth probably $500,000. What an awesome, awesome day. First track experience ever, but definitely not the last. Amazing day, but we have some bad news. Well, it's not really bad news. I don't even know what it is. We received an email from Ford, the Ford Motor Car Company. They're back, baby. 2 or 3 weeks ago, I rescinded my Ford GT application. If you have not seen that video, go check it out. Well, yesterday, I received an email from the Ford executives. Dear James, thank you for your enthusiasm and interest in the new Ford GT. Unfortunately, the demand has surpassed our very limited production and we will not be able to fulfill your request. So there's kind of sort of two scenarios at play. Either A, they received my email rescinding my application and then I just got like this automatic reply, or B, they never actually got that email and they rejected my Ford GT application anyways, and I'm pretty sure that's what happened. So even if I wanted a Ford GT, even if I could afford a Ford GT, I wouldn't be getting a Ford GT. So on that bombshell, this is a cold startup on a 2014 Jeep Wrangler Sahara, yes. Yeah, I mean, the Wrangler probably gets like 13 miles to the gallon, but it's not that bad because the 6x6 will probably get like 9. We've arrived to home sweet home, but today's video is not quite over. We have a supercar barbecue. I think it's a barbecue. It's my understanding there's gonna be quite a few V12s there tonight, so we're taking the Aventador. Let's go! Come on, come on, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go! Come on, Aski, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Hop on in, bud! Hop in! You're first riding the Aventador! Step one for you riding the Aventador, we gotta first cover the seat. Seat is covered. Oscar, I know you don't want to. I have to put you in the kennel. I don't have a choice, buddy. If anybody is triggered that Oscar is in his kennel, I don't really have a choice. Like, it's either he stays at home for 3 hours by himself, or B, he rides in a kennel in the Aventador. So, cold startup. How you doing, Oski? Do you like the Aventador? You doing good? Okay, good. Traffic. I'm wondering, do Oscar and I count as a carpool? I mean, it's kind of sort of two passengers. I mean, he is a dog, but he's insta-famous. If you don't follow him on Instagram. Oski's passed out asleep in the Aventador. We are climbing high above you, Tom. Look at that house. That's a cool house. That 360 is sick. Oh, look, it's Sal Guy. What's up? It's Sal and Faith. Front and lift. Yep. Oski, wake up, bud. Wake up, dude. It's little Sal. Sal, buddy, I missed you. What's up, dude? What's up? Let's get little Oski.
Come on, you big lug. Hey, Sal.
Sal, excuse me.
Don't get in the Aventador. Oski, you're free.
You're good. You're good here. Good here. No.
Okay, back up.
It's game over. Back up. Back up. Game over. Not worth it. Sorry, Instagram, it's just simply not worth it. It's a Ferrari, it's a 458 Spider. It's just not worth it, guys.
Whoa, check that out. John just showed up in the 458 Spider. So we got two 458 Spiders, we got the gated 360, the Aventador, the LP560, and the Cayman. But look at that sunset. Ladies and gentlemen, we got views on views. Okay, we're gonna jump. Look at the interior on this 458. That is crazy, it's like cream with red. I actually kind of dig it. It's like a Dubai spec. So if you could have just one car in this entire driveway, which would it be and why? Are you a Ferrari guy? Are you a Lambo guy? Or are you a Porsche guy? Or would you rather have Oscar and Sal? I think I'd take the dogs.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
You're good.
That is such a sick looking LP560. Oh, good day, boys. A good day. What do you think, Oski? Should we wake up Utah? Yeah, you think so? Okay. Oh, goodness! We just hit 17,000 miles on the Aventador.
Oski, buddy, how was your first ride in the Aventador? How was it, bud?
How was it? Did you like it? Stretch! Stretch! So a lot of people have been asking what kind of breed Oscar is. He is a Samoyed. Once he's fully grown, he'll be about 55 to 60 pounds. That is going to effectively end today's video. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, like squad, be sure to smash
that like button. Yep. Beep. Mouth.
This night is cold in the kingdom. I can feel you fade away. From the kitchen to the bathroom sinking. Your steps keep me awake. Don't cut me down, throw me out. Leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity. Now I'm slipping through the cracks of your cold
9, 4, 7, 2, speed up.
Please, could you find a way to let me down slowly? A little sympathy, I hope you can show.
5, 6, 3, 0, on the pushback. Interject, 7, 7, 7, on the pushback. 9, 2, 6, 8, on the pushback. Let me go slowly. 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0
out of my way!
Sorry I brought you into this.
Judge, jury, and executioner.
What are you doing?
You gotta get him out of here, now!
My kid.
You tore my friends apart. You have no right!
That's enough.
Calm down, Andrew, please.
I have every right. Andrew, listen to me. We can help you. The ATCU is close to a cure.
I am the cure.
Liar.
Who's gonna help you now, bitch?
Do not do that. What did you just do anyway?
I can feel what other people are feeling.
I need to go back to the sisters! No.
Look at me. That's better. All the ones coming for you. They locked you up. They thought they could protect you. protect you. She'll be safe here. You will find her here. But they were wrong.
No!
No one wants you, Rachel. You couldn't save your mother. Her brains got blown out right before your eyes, and you did nothing. Dawn is dying because of you. Who's next? People around you aren't safe. Accept it. Let me in, Rachel. You are alone. I won't have. No one will hurt you.
Destroyer of worlds.
Thank you. A couple of freaks, same as you.
How many?
Seriously, I don't know.
I can't reach. Come on.
Go! Lorna, what are you doing? Lorna, up the car now!
Stand down or I will open fire.
Babe, we have to go.
No, we're going. But this one's coming with us.
Warnock.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
3, 2.
That's my daughter.
Yeah, and she's training right now.
Is there something I can help you with?
So I'm looking for Marcos Diaz and Carmen Guerra. Where'd they go?
I got no idea! I hate it when you do that.
Yeah, so you're fast, but you don't have eyes in the back of your head. You gonna talk to us?
Lorna, what are you doing?
Just letting her know we're serious.
You think she's gonna talk to you if you stab her? Put the knives down. Lorna! Hey, it's just
the baby. The baby's at Trask.
One good shot.
That's a detonator. Drop it too hard, this ends quick. Stop talking about my friends! Come in.
She's torn. Warnut! Babe, we just want to talk.
Whoa, okay. You're my...
Shoot it now!
everyone says that.
So, you've got the devil inside you too.
You don't get to decide who deserves to die.
I'm not the one who decides.
Hell, you think you are, but you just made a big mistake.
Funny, I was gonna say the same thing without the accent.
Robbie?
Take the stairs, find Agent Coulson.
Coulson?
Go. Sins.
I won't let you take me here.
I will be the last one to die.
¿No quieres hacer esto?
Simón, no quiero hacer ese.
Close your eyes.
most sophisticated compound that S.H.I.E.L.D. has. That's not possible.
Remember the words you told me, love me till the day I die. Surrender my everything, cause you made me believe you're mine. Yeah, you used to call me baby, now you're calling me by name. Takes one to know one, yeah, you beat me at my own damn game. Pushing you, pushing, I'm pulling away from you. I giving you take, giving you take. Young blood, see you want me.
Those changes, hope to God you see my face. Plane in flight. 5, 4, 6. Speed up.
Iron flight. 5, 4, 6. Speed up. 9, 5, 1, 1, 1, 3, 1, left, left, 9, 5, 1, 1, 1, 3, 1, left. 8, 9, 2, 5, 5, runway 2, 2, right.
Pushing up, pulling no air, pulling no air.
Thank you.
Thank you.